Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Paris. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know? Like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
What? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn honests. What the hell is he up to now?
Sir?
Why don't you take the stage? We all know
a nice suit and all, but, sorry, I can't let you through here.
Wow, speaking of, that guy looks a lot...
Sir, you can't come through here.
Huh.
Sorry about that.
Uncanny.
Sorry, sir, not allowed to let you through here. Please step back. Oh, jeez. Ah, jeez! Christ. Oh! That's a mess!
Security crew, huh?
47. There is a supplier deployed in the area, should you need anything...
You got money?
...extra.
I've got merchandise.
I'm all ears.
Have a nice day. Come back whenever.
Never enough security, right?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Sir, you cannot enter these premises. I'm gonna have to ask you to stop, sir.
Thank you.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Mumbai. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. You know what to do, 47.
Another one of Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Rihan.
I wish you would stop talking about the maelstrom like that, all positive and happy. What? My cousin lives in New York, and he went to a show on Broadway. Got a picture of himself and the guy afterwards. That is absolutely...
Maybe he's a traveling salesman or something. Those suitcases could just contain the product he's selling.
Very doubtful. I've been hearing a lot of strange noises coming from his apartment. He's pacing around at night, and I'm pretty sure he's doing other things in the building. At least he's only here for a few days.
Maybe he's an addict. Like that guy last year. Remember him? The state of his room after they kicked him out was just terrible.
I don't know what he is, but I'm sure he's up there. You know, at one point, I'm pretty sure I saw him handling what looked like some sort of weapon in there.
Shit!
my god! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower. I think it stars Karisma Hassan.
Rangan, how can you support a man like that? He is a crook with a pie on every criminal finger out there.
What? No! He's such a nice man!
I'm sure you're mistaken. No, I'm not. He's got a closet full of skeletons, my dear. He is known to have no
Hey, this is private area. Samjha?
If I dream to go on X Factor Indian, I don't care what.
Come on. I'd really like to be alone right now. Thanks. Pardon me. Oh.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Bangkok. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are attending a covert meeting. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have black hair, they are wearing a hat, they are wearing earrings and glasses. We also know that the target is a smoker. And they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. I hope this will help. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Tailor-made, sir?
This smells terrific.
Yes, I am well aware that the cake topper is missing, but can't it wait? We're tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him how old he is.
Hello there, sir.
Disgusting.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pockets.
and it had at least a couple of thousand baht. Why don't people check their pockets before sending them to the law? No?
Seven. This person stands out quite a bit. Could be worth investigating.
Hey, back off! My husband is gonna kick your ass! We have a distinguished guest list. Even the Dalai Lama.
Oh, look at them. They don't walk up to me and talk.
I'd like to order. Hello? Anyway, did I tell you about my son? You know, the young... Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's this guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it, this piece of crap, for like an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy you from me, old tuk-tuk.
Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use it as a golf cart at his Hampton Country Club or whatever. Be my guest, man. His folly is my game.
What? Hey, mister.
Well, I guess I can stick around for a bit. You know, for moral support.
Thanks.
All right, I need you to check the whole system. If anything is missing, make a note of it and let me know.
We need a full stock here, people. If we run out, it makes the full on.
Garcon?
Hey there!
Hey, man.
Your target is trying to get away. Move. Good job. You eliminated the leader. Head back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47.